rehearsal, and I was, we've got our guitarist back. So I was trying to show him the part that I developed for a new song that we're working on. And I have it capoed at like the 7th fret.
Yeah.
And he did not. He capoed at the 2nd fret and grabbed him a string lower.
Yeah.
And we could not for the life of us, even with two snarks going, get in tune with each other. So the whole thing sounded like a broken mandolin.
I bet those snarks aren't too accurate as far as...
I was surprised they actually are.
Really?
Yeah. Well, reference pitch maybe not, but... Because they don't have much of a power supply or any kind of stabilized clock. But, but they have a really good display, and they appear to be pretty quick, even on bass. I'd still rather have this guy.
Yeah.
I need to get a third one for my third pedal board, which is just going to be that, a compressor, and a DI.
Yeah, someone will believe that. No,
well, we'll need a third one, of course. Maybe a chorus. Why not put on the...
Pedal boards grow kind of like old farmhouses.
Especially when you got a whole truck box full of them.
Yeah. Might as well use them.